were doing. Which was sciencey things. Let's see here. I'm actually going to improve lab efficiency. But everything's still running good? Yep. Okay. We're mass producing enough fucking Oh, we've got a backup of science. Wow, we've got a mad backup of science packs. Holy shit. Holy shit! Gar, have you seen this?
I have not. Let me come on over.
It's fucking enormous!
Is that crate completely full? Oh, wow.
No,
that's
I removed that, because it was like...
But how the hell is, Well, we've got green on the wrong lines.
Because green's going to both lines.
Ah, okay.
It doesn't really matter that much. I can fix it. So what I'll actually just fix it right now.
Just for me.
Cause they're not being mass produced, so or fast, so.
Yeah.
Let me just sweep down the line. Zoom.
God, love just running down the
and watching everything vanish.
Yep, I do it all the time.
There we go.
Especially when it ruins your carefully placed shit.
Fuck you.
Oh, fuck. We were already topping out, so I need to make some more power.
Well, yeah, we haven't been we hadn't been running with the labs running.
That's true. All right, so I'm going to
get
steel going.
Oh, god damn it. Now they're all on the wrong line. Fuck! Whoops. Okay, how do I fix this? I know exactly how to fix this.
With the use of carefully worded bullshit, right?
Kind of.
Or was that just how I got my history degree?
That's probably how you just got your history degree.
Oh, you fucking know it. I became a master of the bullshit.
And then, like that. That should set him now on the right line. Yes, it does. Okay, perfect. Ah, god damn it. You might want to just double up on our steam generators, dude.
Yeah, that's what I'm...
Holy crap, our smog cloud.
Oh, no wonder why. Coal's not reaching our first place.
Oh, it's not? Oh.
So, you know what? I'm gonna...
Let me pop down some coal drills.
Yeah, I've got some electric ones being built right now.
I have... two.
Okay, that works and all.
There we go. That should help alleviate the problem.
So I'm gonna come up and dump a bunch of wood and coal into the top generators. Hopefully that'll
Because we're not particularly running low on iron. And why is there copper on the iron line?
I don't know. Like, it's randomly showing up and none of my drills are on copper.
Eh, it's whatever. Labs are chugging away. We got science packs being produced. Mmm, feels good. Feels damn good. Oh, shit. Yeah, they are... Okay, you get 23, you get 25, and you get the other 25. There we go. Boilers are all the boilers are going now.
Awesome.
I just wish there was a better way to produce power. The best one, or the second best is fucking... do you use the water for anything? Yes, we do. There are actually a couple of different ways to use the water. One of which being producing, what was it, sulfuric acid. Yeah, sulfuric acid. Which, yeah, it... Trust us.
That in plastic
once,
or something.
Once we get to the point that we're actually, like, mass-producing chemicals and shit, it's gonna go out the fan. Shit's
gonna
hit the
fan. Yeah, the game gets real fun.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think we'll be running out of coal anytime soon now.
No, not with the seams that I've earthbound for us to start off with.
Yeah. Fucking industrial, like, slowly becoming an industrial megaplex over here.
Yep. We will become the first hive city.
I think we're just on the way to becoming the first forge world, man. So,
yeah,
that's
see
that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shit! I needed 4 more. Eh, I'll just grab 2 more stacks of stone. Whoops, not what I meant to do. There we go. And then this is for stone brick producing, so we can upgrade to steel furnaces eventually.
The chemicals we can make are sulfur, different types of oil, lubricants, sulfuric acid.
Yep.
That's pretty much it. Sadly, there's no, like, Agent Orange, because that'd be fucking awesome to clear the trees.
Yeah, there's no super deep depth to a lot of the production chains. I mean, obviously, there is some, as you can fucking see. There's so much being produced right here. But, on the same token, it's like, corn makes noises to express a thing.
Okay. We do need an Agent Orange mod. But then they'd probably have Charlies in the trees to come after us.
You mean more bugs?
Yes.
Okay, I almost have enough coal. I just need a little bit more.
Do not grow addicted to water, or you will lament when it's gone.
Alright, Immortan Joe, calm down.
No.
Oh shit, that just hit me. We're actually going to have to dedicate some iron to steel production as well.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to get going down below. I have to just get a better setup, because I don't have any fuel going towards some of the shit right now, so it's just hand-fed.
Well, once lab efficiency is done, I think I'm going to start. We're going to start working on oil pump or oil processing.
Oh, so we can
start
get the electric.
Yeah, using the actual awesome fuels.
Works for me.
Cause we get the electric at what's it called? We get electric furnace at advanced metal processing, which we can get right after I'm done with lab efficiency.
Nice.
Yeah, it'll help with everything once we get the more advanced fuels. Because then that way we don't have to worry. I mean, how many, like, oil locations do we actually have around us down by that little lake? There are a ton.
Yeah, the south east? Yeah, there's a lot there. The only hard part is transporting it all up to where we need.
Oh, that won't be an issue, and you know that.
Either by barrels or train or something.
Okay, lab efficiency 1 is almost done.
Nice.
Just finished. Okay. I could actually have us do lab efficiency 2, but I'm not going to waste the time. We're going to go for oil processing. Get to work.
Get to work, bitches.
And it's already chugging away.
As it should be.
Which reminds me, I can now remove this asshole, because since we now safely have things isolated on the proper lines, I don't have to worry about that. So they'll pull what they need as it comes in.
Good.
Because we are mass producing both science packs, and the machines automatically turn off after they've burned through all their fuel. So that's nice.
I agree.
We can also use that iron deposit that's just sitting over there next to the bug nest for steel production if we want to.
That's true. Then again, we also have the one with the giant coal seam in it, so we don't have to worry about fuel.
True, we can work with that one too. and I have far too many inserters sitting in my inventory.
Just the ones that you've picked up from Overflow?
The ones I've been picked up for fixing the lines.
Oh, good point.
I mean, shit, look at this, dude. This is just to produce enough research packs to pump... We could probably build more research labs and be fine.
Oh, no doubt.
I think that might be what I do. I can only produce one right now, so I'd need to steal some from the lines. Fuck it! Woo!
Steal!
Rain. And then I'll extend our research. A 1,075 science pack ones.
Holy shit, dude.
That's what I just picked up. Let that be a testament to our mass production.
Well, I am saying fuck you to the atmosphere and environment once more as I created even more power for us.
Nice.
Yeah, because I noticed if I slapped any more steam engines onto the second zone, we'd run low on water. So it's like, you know what? Fuck it. I'll just make a whole new one.
Running low on water. I really wish you could actually drain the lakes in this.
Oh, same here. That would be fucking hilarious.
All right. Let's see here. Advanced oil processing we can't go to. Fluid handling. There we go. Yeah, our labs are well stocked. We have currently 7, so if I produce 6 more, or 7 on each side, so.
Scrib, are you still painting your gene stealers or your nids?
Why is there random copper just showing up?
I don't know. Like, if you look down here, there's no fucking...
Nah.
It's all there for some reason.
I don't know. That gives us 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Alright, we need some more, seize the means of production. We need more music. What happened to the music? Y'all know what happened to the music.
It's the day the music died.
Okay, I kind of want to take a look at that, but I'll have to wait till later, because apparently there are secret skins in Battleborn to be unlocked.
Oh, neat.
So, yeah. Yeah. I should, you know what I should put on just to drive Scribble up a wall? Undertale music.
Undertale music is good. I was about to say, I don't know, mini wargaming, because that seemed to have got his goat last
yeah,
night.
That was funny. Oh my god.
Oh man, the rage. But you know what? I understand it, because like, if they're getting rules wrong, then fuck it. Yeah, get upset about that.
Oh yeah, no, I'm in agreeance. It's just, I found it funny is all. Watching Scrib get angry. Lab set. It's coming up. Oh, hey, fluid handling finished. Flammables.
Yes.
Gets me my flamethrower. And then the real fun begins.
Oh, nice scribble, the cultists. Later today, I'm going to be done with my fucking obliterators, which I'm stoked for. Because that means I can finally get to Aramon.
There's just this massive length of lab sticking out the fucking side like a tumor.
It's not a tumor!
It's not a tumor!
Get to the chopper!
No, blah, blah, blah.
Fucking gold. Corn, you probably heard it, but you hear the remix for Put the Cookie Down?
I actually haven't.
Oh man, you have to Google sometime, or YouTube, Put the Cookie Down, and it's...
I'm pulling that up right now.
It's great. Put the cookie down now! Put the cookie down! It's amazing. I punish my kids with it.
What is this?
It's glorious. I hope it's being pumped.
They can
SSH.
Hear it. They can hear it.
Good.
What god created this and why?
A glorious one that loves us.
But yeah, we now have oil production means, Gar.
Oh shit, if we have that, I'll go down and start.
Well, what we need right now is steel, remember?
Yeah, okay, so I'll expand my steel.
Steel first, then oil.
Yeah. I wonder something.
Hold on.
Asshole.
Gar, I'm getting advanced materials processing up right now, so we'll have we'll be able to produce steel furnaces soon.
Oh, nice. I'm wondering if.
Oh, we now have advanced materials processing. I have no idea what I'm even listening to anymore.
Good.
Good.
Good!
There we go. Now if I do two of these fuckers...
We'll need plastics later on. I can learn basic... I can produce basic grenades.
I know Kung Fu.
I know grenades. Yep. Guess who's gonna be... I might set up a little production yard off the side for grenades and shit.
There is no Omnissiah. It's showtime. Oh shit, grabbing shit ton of the wrong thing. Motherfucker.
Okay, I can't do 160 of Arnold Schwarzenegger's best quotes.
Oh, come on. That's awesome.
But I can do this. Green grass and high tides. And while we're sitting here, I'll toss lab efficiency 2 up. Because we have time. More stone?
Yeah.
How are we doing on power?
Oh, I think we're doing real good.
We're maxed out on power. Hold on, let me check.
Yeah, look at that shit. We got a good bit of power going.
We're good. We're good.
Yeah, no, I mean, we're producing. We can produce more than we're consuming.
Yeah. And we're starting to get a backup of all our science packs.
Nice.
Which is good.
Oh, absolutely. Oh, this is a nice backup of iron that we're getting as well. So I'm going to have this just dedicated to steel coming down.
Let me help improve this a little bit. Because I see ways to fix this. Green grass and times forever. What happened to all the copper production? Where'd all the copper go?
Do we need more copper?
No, I don't know.
Well, we've never tapped into copper down below, but I can...
No, I'm just looking at it. It looks like there's a weird lack of copper being produced for some reason. I could just be going crazy. Hold on, Gar, what you're going to want to do here is instead of having your, here, watch. Just double chain it, because then that way you have a dedicated, you don't have to worry about having, give me 1 second here while I mass produce enough long arm inserters.
Okay, I see what you're doing.
Yeah.
That's fine, I was just going to cap the bottom with, just a smart thing with set to steel, so the coal stays full on one side, but then we just farm the iron that gets put on the other side. But all good.
But what we can do is swap out. Boom!
Wait, what the fuck is that? Oh, the steel furnace. Shit, yeah. I didn't know we had steel furnaces.
Yep, I just got them finished.
Oh, fuck, then I'm gonna go and start setting up a steel brick maker. Or steel brick, fuck. Stone brick maker.
Yep.
Chips and queso do kick ass.
And
yeah, ASD, we're playing a Factorio where we're destroying an entire world by plundering its riches.
More or less, yeah. Logistics 2 has been finished. Let's see, what else can I get out? Gun turret damage. Shotgun shell shooting speed level 3. Sure, why not? Or shooting speed 2. We're also mass producing more steel, so. Jesus, that smog cloud over us has become dense red.
Isn't it great?
It's beautiful.
It is.
Why is there random copper?
I don't know. Like, I swear to God, look at it. None of my mines are touching fucking copper. Alright, we've got steel brick maker. Fuck. Fake brick.
One of them is, for whatever odd fucking reason, laying on a copper deposit somehow.
Once again, I'm blaming Mori.
I'm just gonna move it over. That is weird as shit.
Tell me about it.
But we shouldn't have copper pop up on the production line anymore.
Alright, I'm gonna meander down and see just how our, what we're gonna do for the oil and shit.
Alright.
Because there's, damn, there's a lot of good patches down here. Oh, I see the flamethrower being researched.
Look at the speed!
Yeah, that's really fast.
Oh god, that feels good. Let's get.
Oh wow, this is a rich fucking patch down here, dude.
Oh really? How good is it?
Let's see. We have 2, 4, 6, 7 spots, and then It goes anywhere from 236% yield to 81% yield. So that's some rich fucking shit. And right by a good patch of water. No, I could probably just make a separate power generator down here so we don't have to run fucking lines everywhere. And it's by a bunch of copper and oil, or copper and iron, a little stone. So it doesn't have a nearby large coal seam.
That's a shame.
Yeah. How are these little fuckers? Oh, it's gonna take a while to get 7 steel.
Our steel furnaces are now being mass producing steel.
Yay!
All right, I'll probably go through and slow. We're slowly going to be upgrading.
Yeah.
I'm researching plastics right now, so.
Okay.
This just hyper production line over here. God damn. Like, if you ever need resources for just about anything, come up here and just steal it. We're so thick and rich on Science Pack 2s. Armor Crafting 2 is coming up. Are we, like, actually draining the lake? I'm noticing it looks a little bit more shallow.
Is it? Shit, I don't know. I need to come up.
It looks vaguely shallow.
That would be awesome if we could. Maybe. Is, like, the dark blue, like, rescinding or receding?
It looks like it.
Oh, I know you can shoot the fish. Did you know that?
No, I actually didn't.
Fuck you, fishy!
Fuck you, you fishy bastard. Come and get me, you greedy bastard!
Fuck, dude, yeah. We have some good green and red production.
I've been taking... I made sure this shit worked in a slightly optimized manner. And tool belt. Add second quick bar. This is especially useful for storing capsules. I don't know why we have to research a fucking tool belt, though. Oh my god, a steak burrito right now sounds kind of fantastic.
Oh shit, yeah.
Let's see here. World of the Xenomorph. No. There we go.
So let's see. I have 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 oil derricks being produced. Make a bunch of pipes.
Alright, tool belt got finished.
Nice. Yay, extra tool belts.
What should we research next? Let's get started on advanced... Holy shit!
What?
Advanced electronics, we just burned through that.
Oh shit, you're right, it's going real fast.
Gotta go fast!
And I like my steel production down here, we are just capping out.
Feels good, don't it?
Or not steel, but iron, yeah.
Alright, let's see. I don't think we can actually get laser guns, unfortunately. As much as I wish we could. I'm gonna go... It's no faster than the current furnace we have, so why waste the time?
Yeah, I'm just wondering how I'm gonna get coal up to where I need so we can just have dedicated power to... the oil derricks. I guess I could just run power lines, but that's no fun.
my
bird. Oh, goddamn.
Ah, that hurt. I just cracked my neck.
Fantastic.
That fucking hurt.
It is automated beauty scribble.
And I'm just slightly improving it by adding in splitters and shit. We've researched the upgraded splitters, which make our job so much easier.
Yeah. Oh shit, there's even more oil on the other side of this lake.
Yeah. You didn't notice it?
No, I was looking down south where there's copper and oil side by side and another coal seam close by, like south of this lake.
Huh. Alright.
Okay, we're good on oil.
Yes, okay. We are. I think I might.
Yes, he came.
If we upgrade the system with fast transport belts, that's gonna be fucking.
Oh god,
expensive.
The never-ending story is playing.
Never-ending story. Oh wait, no, that's.
No, that's the one.
That's the one. Fuck.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna upgrade our lines to be fast transport belts. That's gonna take a while, though.
Oh, yeah. Take a while and a lot of resources, but worth.
I'm also getting us solar panels.
Okay, so I got that. Stone.
Fun fact, 100% of fun facts are 100% true. Fun fact, queso mean whatso in Spanish. So okay, so what? I'm your captain.
I'll produce that.
Oh shit, the fast belts are gonna fucking. Oh boy! They're gonna be motoring around now.
Nice.
I think I'll leave the, regular transport belts for things like coal and whatnot, but for the rest of our resources, they'll be upgraded to fast transports.
Okay.
Might create some logistics errors in time. What I could do is also set aside, since we are mass producing iron gear wheels. I'm getting closer to my
home. Man, I love how far underwater or underground pipes extend.
Right? Wonderful, ain't it?
That it is.
Let's get sulfur processing going, because that leads to explosives, and everyone loves explosives.
Oh, don't worry, Scribble, we will be getting turrets.
In time, when we're ready to fight the bugs.
Yeah, what I loved doing was building laser turrets all around the base of the aliens first, because they don't attack, at least in my one game. I put turrets all the way around them, connected them with power pools, but didn't connect it to a power source until I was ready to just watch the massacre. One little pull, everything triggered, and it was a bloodbath. I'm a terrible person.
Nah, you're not that terrible. No worse than the rest of us, really.
Okay, looks like Korn's having a little bit of speaker issues, but that's okay. We'll continue on. Yes, trains! Trains are where it's at. There we go. Now we're getting our shit in order. Perfect. Next, we're just getting connected. Then we'll have to make a column from this area all the way down to that coal seam down in the south. Yeah. I'm gonna have to run up to where Khorne is and get more track. Yep. Well, that's okay. Oh, poor, poor Khorne. Oh yeah, his mic's out. He's doing something. So, wait, are you guys still able to hear me? Is he still talking? What's going on? I thought he rebooted. Okay. So, they can hear me. Sorry about that, guys. I did not know that you could still hear me. Oh, I got you, Khorne. Alright. Sorry about being silent, guys. I didn't know it was all on me to be entertaining. You poor fucks, because that's not gonna happen. Alright, let's loot this shit, shall we? And I love it. I'm gonna be narrating and talking about shit you guys can't see because I'm not around Khorne at all. Alright, I think... Oh wait, fuck, I need to steal a whole shitload of conveyor belts. That's what I wanted. Oh, and Khorne, guess what song just popped up on my playlist? I will show you and maybe you can guess what is playing now on Spotify for me. Whee! Yes! Do it, Khorne! Oh, do we have the blue ones yet? Oh no, we don't have the blue speed rails. Fuck, that would have been great. And no one else will do. Yes. The radio is blasting, someone's knocking on the door. I'm looking at my girl, that to me, you look like you're sick. Alright, so cool.